At Oxford Summer Courses, you get a chance to experience life as a student at Oxford University. Our Oxford courses give you the chance to get up close and personal with a subject, with small classes, tutorials with an expert in the field, as well as a chance to experience the social and cultural life of the city. The aim is to give students a rounded experience of the educational, social, cultural aspects of this university and the life of a student here.
The law is something very abstract, very technical and very formal. And apart from that, it's also very different from place to place. So the first challenge is, how do you teach students from very diverse backgrounds? The second main challenge has to do with the age group itself. So what we do in this course is we focus on a critical way of thinking about the law.
I've always found law very interesting and really just cool because you get to discuss things that you usually don't discuss at home, like very serious topics. But in this law course, you get to choose a lot of different cases that you wouldn't really think of and make you rethink law and what it is.
The critical way of thinking about the law is a lot about what Oxford Law as a faculty is too. We want the students to approach the law critically, think about whether a certain law is right or wrong, and discuss and debate this from a legal and a non-legal perspective as well about what justice is in general in society.
I always thought of law as very intense, very black and white. But with this class, you crash down a lot of stereotypes while you're here. We do debates and stuff in our classes about where the law steps in, where it should step back.
In Oxford, you have the tutorial system where it's a lot about the participation of the students themselves. They have to present an argument and then defend it, defend their views. It's not a passive way of learning. So the reason that we should choose Oxford summer courses for this is that we have taken great pains to translate the expertise and the knowledge that we have as tutors to apply to the specific age groups and make sure it's perfectly intelligible and challenging for them too.
There's so much diversity, like they're asking questions, and even though all the kids are really smart and really intelligent, you realize soon that you don't know everything, they don't know everything, and you can build off of each other's intelligence. And I would just say everyone's in the same boat, really.